Good morning, everyone. What? Why did it just now say thank you for your work? I don't. Sterling, come on. Christmas. Get on that side where we can see you.
Not you.
Why wait to open presents, right?
I'm going. Can I open it?
Yeah. Do you see they're under the Christmas tree?
Yeah.
You didn't plug it in.
No, I'm sorry.
Look, so cute. Today's your special day, so pause and enjoy every second. Happy birthday, we love you. Happy 10th birthday, XOXO Mom and Dad. Thank you so much. That's so cute.
All we had to get her was a card. Mm-hmm.
Wonder Woman needs her Superman.
I always wanted a box.
Dad wants his box back.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I always wanted one of those.
Me too.
Here, let me get down on your level.
Thank you.
Oh, she's got to smell it.
Where did this come from?
Merry Christmas.
Ooh, look. Leotard.
And me and Mom got matching sets. When it gets warmer weather, we're going to go outside and dance and do yoga in the yard.
And we'll get them twirly things and we'll twirl them around. Thanks for licking me. Your tail's in the way. Boo, your tail's in the way.
giraffe? It's on his eyes.
Sunglasses.
Oh, his head's upside down. What did you do?
Look. Look at that. Four spicy genius basic wise adorbs. Thank you.
That goes with the giraffe shirt.
Thank you. I'm going to wear it today. Thank you.
Didn't you like the movie?
Yes. Pixels. Pixels. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Don't eat the box.
What is it?
Lip balm lab.
You make your own lip balms?
Yeah.
Lip balm lab.
Yes. Thank you.
You're welcome. Boo.
Will you please stop eating my present? She said it was pretty good.
You're welcome so much.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Ouch.
Boo.
Happy birthday.
Whoops.
To you.
That's not yours. Oh, that's not yours either.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
Okay. I don't know what you're saying.
Thank you.
That kind of freaks me out, man.
Oh, here it is. I grabbed the wrong.
Look, it's the dude off of Trolls. Aww, thank you.
What is his name?
Diamond.
Oh.
Not glitter butt.
You ought to put glitter butt.
Guy does.
Do the glitter
Thank
butt.
You for all of this. What do open?
Well, we gotta get ready.
Boom, boom, boom. I wanna wear everything. I'm just gonna stick it all on. I need to open this real quick.
So I can suck them up in the vacuum cleaner. What is that down below, that black thing?
I think it's a surprise. Surprise inside.
Ooh.
Let's get these guys out. They're like, thank you, get us out. Thank you.
And the surprise is, ooh.
Another one.
The rainbow one.
Look.
morning, guys. It's Sterling's birthday. We just checked the P.O. box. I had to mail a couple packages up. I actually have one more I had to finish up, which is the ribbon trim. But she got a package. Hey, will you turn the music off? Huh?
What, honey?
Will you turn the music off? Thank you. Thank you. Here, let's just wait until we stop.
That's for me, open.
Poke the tape off.
Open. Use your nails and go slice it.
Hey, they still got the
beautiful.
Hip hip hooray. Sterling, happy birthday to you. Look. Look how pretty that is. Does that go like...
Nope. That goes down.
This?
Yep.
Like that?
Mm-hmm.
Aw, thank you so much. That's pretty.
Look at that.
I like how the butterfly
for that's so cool.
Happy birthday to you. And it's right on time. It's on my birthday.
Yeah. Alright. I'm just amazed by it.
Dude with the cane, he was struggling.
Mm. Private note. I think that
perfect. Look. Oh. Oh, cute.
What we got?
It's a vest.
Oh, how cool. Look. I'm still not buckled in.
It looks like cotton candy from a periphery.
No, it's a vest.
And it has a seal on it.
It's so cute.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, it's got an inside pocket, too. That's where you can hide your stuff. Number 7, isn't it? No, number 3.
No, 4.
4? Try 3.
Thank you.
We're going to look around at Crocs. Oh, we're at Michael's. So here we are at Walmart.
I don't know why you're stressing, but I know that you will find it out in time. To be alone is depressing, and you're hurting, I can see it in your eyes. I know you will find your way from all this. I know there's a brighter day for you. Why are you stressing? Why?
Are you ready, Sterling? I'll go first. We're gonna get our ears pierced. Are you nervous?
That's why you're rolling
first. Ooh.
You have coffee break.
Uh-oh.
Is that the stick?
Okay, young lady, what are you doing?
I get my ears pierced.
Ooh. Have you ever had them pierced before?
Yeah, I actually have them way back here.
Oh. You just want an extra hole. Wait, when's the last time you wore earrings?
Oh, I don't know.
It's been a few years or more. Did it hurt?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Yeah.
Oh. Ready? That was it?
That was it?
That was it? You're supposed to scream where everybody...
Oh.
We need sporting goods to hear you. There you go. That's it. Alright, now we're gonna do your lips, eyebrows, and nose. It didn't hurt.
Remember? This is what you wanted for your birthday?
If you want to take care of her, we're going to...
Okay.
I think we're going to have to coax her into it. Yeah. So.
I
got her eyelash, baby. But... I want to push all the limits with you right now. So watch your feelings, the city's screaming, we're not coming home tonight. We're living quick in the world, gotta get it right now.
You want them to get their ears pierced too?
Because
I can tell what you want to hear now. Wouldn't you rather that they get them pierced too?
You got to count now.
Let's come whatever,
yeah.
We're not
coming home tonight. We're living quick in the world, gotta get it right now.
He'll
pull your hair back.
Yeah, actually had
them
done
twice. You want them in the same spot?
I think they grew up. I don't.
If you get them done in the same spot.
It's not it. Okay.
I see this one.
So they were going to do this together.
You want to look at yourself in the mirror? them. You're good.
Okay, close your eyes. In a minute, let's see it. Boom. That's it.
See, that's it.
I'm gonna spray some solution on it.
That's it. She's gonna give you something that's gonna stop the sting. Might numb your ear. Look at them tears. It's okay. That's it.
That's it. You did it.
My turn.
Yeah.
There you go.
You did it.
You did. Good job.
Well, thank you so much.
Look. You want a sticker?
Man.
Your mom want a matching sticker?
Who can wear a sticker? I got my ears. Thank you. Yeah.
And you just
had my ears.
And you gotta clean it 3 times after 6 weeks.
Okay.
And I'll just put this in there.
What?
I just had my ears pierced.
Can I see them?
They're golden, but they have diamonds in them.
Was it bad?
Yes.
Not that
we
bad.
We stink.
Yeah, I didn't want to eat and come out here and bounce like that.
We'll be right back.
We just left Joanns.
Hi guys.
Hi guys. I gotta take my coat off. Oh, by the way, yeah, I got my ears pierced today. But we're gonna eat at Jason's Deli. That's Sterling's favorite place to eat, so.
Is this your favorite place to eat? Got the salad bar.
We're done eating, and my husband had to run into Harbor Freight Tools.
Harbor Tool and Freight.
Come here. Put your head up here.
You just want to see my beauties.
Yeah, let me see your beauties. Put your ear down here. There we go. Got the same earrings. Happy birthday.
Thank you. I got a bunch of stickers on my sail.
Did you have fun jumping?
Yes. Did you?
Yeah, yes.
You didn't even jump, but you had fun.
Yeah, I just watched. But we went to... It's like Big Air is right next to the Mighty Dollar, so we went in there, but we didn't buy anything. You have to spend $5 to use your debit card. Wink. And I only picked up like two things, so I put them back. And then we ran to Joanns, and their thread is on sale this week, and I've been needing some thread. And I was trying to remember the colors. I know I need purple. I know I needed more red. And more hot pink and yellow, but they didn't have yellow in this size. They had yellow in the Sulky, because I like Sulky. But yeah, but they didn't have the shade of purple in Sulky, so yeah. So maybe I'll be able to hit a different Joanns and see. Look at that buggy moving. It's gonna blow away. Oh, no. Here comes the man of my dreams. Hello, man of my dreams.
Hey.
His butt hurts.
You think my butt is my side?
Oh, gosh. Your side butt hurts?
Side of my side. I'm all butt. Ain't that what you tell me?
No.
How about that? She says she wants that.
Is it whipped?
It says whipped. What do you want it to say?
Happy birthday, Sterling. Happy 10th birthday, Sterling. This is the cake. It's the only cake that is whipped. We are home, and Sterling wants chicken noodle soup for her birthday dinner, so I'm getting it ready. I just put my chicken in the water and so it can boil, and I gotta put my onions and celery in it. But I stopped at Bilo to get some chicken. And I bought this big pack of chicken. And let's see. It weighs 5 pounds. 5.7. I just want to see. Try not to show Sterling because she's topless. She's making lip gloss. But I'm putting this in the freezer. I just want to see how much is here. Okay. So this chicken right here weighs 3.2, so 3 pounds of chicken here. I just used one chicken breast in there. And I know that chicken breast did not weigh 2 pounds, but it was probably, I hope that's just water. It was probably, you know, just that size. But this is just the package right here. Look how much this package weighs. It weighs over a pound. This package weighs over a pound. And I think what they do, I think they wet the little pads that are in there. That's what I think they do. But yeah. So this chicken was 14 something. But then if you use your card, you save $1.89 a pound. So you get it for $10.78. But when they rang it up, or we did self-checkout, when we rang it up, it only took 79 cents off of the total, of that total. So we got it corrected. But then, well, before, I got stuff all over. Will you open up that back door?
Yes.
I don't put these in the trash can because they stink. So I just stick it out on the back porch until we take out trash. Because we don't want no stinky chicken wrappers. Can I show them what you look like right now?
No.
She's making lip gloss and she didn't want to get it on her shirt. So she's like... Anyway, I gotta clean that off now. It's yucky. But we got Sterling a cake, and the cake was marked $15. And it rang up $17. So you gotta watch them prices, I tell you, people. But I gotta cut up some celery and onions and stick it in there. So that's what Pebble got you?
Yeah.
Let's see the back of it.
It looks nice and thick.
It's warm.
I bet it is.
Look at how cute that is.
They're besties.
They're besties. Is that what you said?
Mm-hmm.
They're called back and forth.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. I didn't get my ears pierced today. No.
I did.
But I did break my butt.
We're headed to the grandparents' house to have some cake and ice cream. All right.
This from Papa?
Yeah. Papa and Grandma.
With loving granddaughter on
your
birthday.
Where's your brother's at?
Nathan's at work, and he hasn't been at home all week.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and then when we got home, he was standing there like he was going to go somewhere. I said, where are you going? He said he was going to go hang out with his friend Jacob that he used to hang out with,
what, 3 years ago or so?
What?
Happy birthday and happiness always. We love you, Grandma and Papa. Thank you.
Okay.
Go give him a hug. So
they went to hang out. I don't know. Thank you. You're quite welcome. But he went to school today. Yeah, so he was feeling better. But he had temperature.
Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, he ran a fever. And yesterday, he had one.
But I knew he was bored last night because he sat there in the living room and watched TV. Uh-huh. Yeah.
He must have been sick.
Niece, wishing you a birthday that's filled with all sorts of gifts. Look.
Was it a card in a card?
Yes.
Oh, I get that.
Catch it.
Look. Thank you.
That's the main thing, wasn't it?
Open it.
Probably out of style by now since
open
it's,
up.
It's a,
there you go. It's frozen.
Color, I guess. No, I don't know.
No, frozen.
Frozen still.
Well, I figured she is over that by now. I just haven't seen it. Anymore. I mean, I figured it's something new out by now.
You can color that.
I think that trolls is a big thing now.
Do you know how to videotape with that? Okay. Go ahead and start it.
Wait a minute, I'm just recording.
1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sterling. Happy birthday to you.
Now, blow
All right.
Yay!
There you go. Thank you.
So you want a corner? You want a
corner?
You want a corner?
You must.